they would charge these and use them to pass the time on ships. When they land in some foreign and distant place, oftentimes they would leave these behind with the population, and they would adopt them. That's why you can think of something similar to the Obama.
So for £2, 3 shillings, and a month's wage, you can buy a half an acre of land or a team of lots.
The smith here at the fire has been working on some hardware for the shoemakers. So she's making some nails right now.